Alrighty guys, and welcome to Bison's Road to the Top! Yeah! We are versing Godhim, I think his name is. We versed him last session. We're starting off strong. Let's hopefully keep this level around, you know, let's keep at around this level. Can't be helped though, you know, if I do verse someone who is lower skilled. I only play them when there's no one, you know, who's high skilled. We can get to 4,000 off this guy, maybe. He's definitely at a level where I believe I can make it off him. That's a maul. I think I could off them all, but I think I need to walk. Oh shit, I thought he does that. Nice. That jumping tactic I'm noticing more. Just do it. Really deserve it. Nice. Oh shit, I thought we were going behind, so I'm probably dead off this. Yeah. He wastes his FADC. Nice bastard. Maybe I should have FADC'd. Bit of waste of meter though, 3 meter. Alright. he came on too strong. He started too strong. I knew I wouldn't lose that one. Knew it. He always goes up. Ooh. No option select. Good. Wow, he does that randomly. Wow, nice confirm. Go ahead. Nice, starting to react to that. Yeah, every time. Yeah, he had to do something quite dangerous there because he was going to be chip on the next scissor. Did that, I'm going to thither you. In South Park, man. Alright guys, welcome back. For you, it's only been a few seconds. For me, it's been a few days. I had to go on that last one, so I cut it a bit short. So got the game in. What am I doing? Oh, someone said, don't pick pink. Okay, I will pick green. I'll pick green for no reason. Yeah, that's what we can do. I've just jumped on ranked. Maybe that were a bad idea. But I'm feeling alright. I'm feeling alright today. I'm feeling that, you know, I'm not playing too bad. 2,000 player points, not too bad. Let's do this.
Are you ready? Fight!
Okay. Build some meter, fuck it. Okay. Teleported to it, I don't mind that. Jump. Nice. Ooh, it's random. It's really unsafe. Nice. Didn't mean that. Take it, I didn't mean it though. Bully. You have to concentrate so much more on Street Fighter than fucking Injustice. Look at that. Yeah, I got this. Yeah, okay. I don't think he actually mains Akuma. Don't look like it. Alright. Yeah, the Lynx are so much harder on this game. Alright. Did I hit it? Yeah, I hit it. Nice. That's a two-frame of Link, that, guys. That means, what that means is in every 1 second there's 60 frames and I'm hitting 2 frames out of that 1 second, so it's yeah, you can kind of understand two that, like, you have to hit them exact frames in that second or it won't hit. Oh. Now you see why I was saying what the fuck to that, because it's really unsafe. I've definitely got this. Oh, missed my framer there. That's probably like a 5-framer. Basically, it's light kicks into the medium kick. Brought to me. Have you ever done that? I don't know if that's unique to me. If you, oh yeah, good game, Dark Eye, by the way. If you cough him, and you cough quite loud, you get a hiccup. Watch this. Do you see? Do you see that? No, I didn't get it then. And I don't want to do that. I don't want to, you know, cough for no reason. Did you see? Is that unique to me or do people... Oh, don't want to play Canadian. So maybe go a bit lightheaded. But I get hiccups when I do that. I'm sorry, it says Canadian. I don't want to play that. And I just pressed B on ranked because yes. What's wrong with me? But yeah, does anyone have that? Like, you heard it, didn't you? Alright, why is it sure he's on 4 bar? No. It's too, I don't wanna risk it. It's showing 4 bar, it's taking a while to connect for some reason. I can't believe I just picked that same Canadian twice. Okay, we'll do a France. Well, a French. The French person. Because they're French. Actually, I caught a French accent. But, French are really good. Oui, oui, oui. We are French. Au revoir. No, forget. The black. Alright. Sigot. Sigot. Well, Sagat. Okay. What are you? Okay, 2,000. We're getting close to 4,000. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. We are getting there. Okay. I'm just thinking loads of stuff in my head about Sagat right now. Is he one of them? No, he isn't. Okay, nice. Good blink. Yep. Whoop! That could have hurt. Yes, it did. Oh! Didn't confirm. I actually thought he missed. Jump. That would have been ultra if he jumped. This is unblockable if it hit. Nice. Thanks, sir! Whoop! Jump, 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 jump. Please jump. Jump, please jump. Yes! Anything can happen with Sagat. I love that unblockable, guys. If they block back, it hits forward. If they block forward, it hits back. It's actually really hard to hit, though, guys. It's not free unblockable at all. Alright. That's fine. Got him in the corner now. Oh, shit. Just stop me. Why not? Stop me with one punch. He's like, fuck you. Nice links. Oh. Stupid. I'm starting to pattern play. I backdash there to see if his tag and evil coming out. Ultra! There it is. Okay, we got this. Oh, we haven't! Come on. I well thought that ultra was going to hit. It is quite slow. It's not the fastest. Oh my god. This is fucking bad. This is stupid! Good block. Nice. Fucking horrible. Alright, good game, Piff to Borean. Fucking hell, I nearly lost that. How many points? 8. 8 points for that. Just no words. Bison has to completely play footsies with everyone, and he don't do as much damage as them. So you have to out footsie them more than they out footsie you to even break even. Oh, Bison. Why are you on Devil? That name really rings a bell. But yeah, good game. 8 points. You can kind of try this guy. Yeah, you can kind of see how hard it is to get points now, can't you guys? Yes. If I lost that, I would have lost 100 and something. I'm not even joking. 100 and something points. This game, guys, ain't not easy. All right. Okay. We're gonna get another 8 points. Okay. Seth's really good as well. Nice. Ow. Very nice. Yeah, he's got the links. Has he got the head stomp? No, I missed it. Crossover. This is what Seth does though. This is normal, don't worry. Like, Seth does this to you. Wow. Knew it. Fucking knew it. That's why I delayed my scissor a bit. No. Oh, I knew you were going to mash DP, mate! I knew it! That's what happens with Seth. He dominates all game, and then you just get a kind of, you know, some combos on him, and he just dies, because he's on really low health. He's one of the best characters in the game. That's why he does that domination thing. Just give up. Don't know why. I can't even imagine a combo. Wow, that's good. Yeah, just give up. He's like, well, if you're hitting me, I'm just gonna give up. Because, you know, I don't want you to hit me. I want this game to be you just stood there. I don't know. I think he got a bit salty there. Oh, 17 points for that. Okay. We're getting there, guys. We're nearly at 4,000. Actually, wait, is there anyone? Same skill? Nah. More skill. Same skill? More skill. Alright. Never mind then. Reverse that guy, he rage quit. He didn't rage quit, but he was like, well, just kill me then, just kill me. If you're gonna hit me, and you're gonna play this way, just kill me, because I don't want to play this way. I think he might have been a bit salty off the first round, but it's Seth. He should realise that. He should realise that's what Seth is. Seth dominates you easily because he has all the tools in the game, but he basically has all the best tools in the game, Seth, of all the different characters. He's got the long arms, he's got loads of stuff, but he's got low health. This is going to give you 1 point. 1 point. 1 point to the champion. Whoa. Slow. Takes a while to get to 4,000. really does. Okay. I'm usually not too bad at this matchup, but nice. Because I think it is in Bison's favour. Yeah, we saw that. Clever. Oh, no punish. Do it. Saw that, confirmed it. Ow, nice. Alright. Don't know the properties of that too much. I know that's an anti-air, that one. He has two. He has a ground and an anti-air. He's picked the... Yeah, he can use both sometimes. Nice. Look at that damage. I can slide that. He's dead. Alright, good game, Poluki. 1 point. 1 point.
1 point to the champion!
Would have lost 120 points if I lost that. 120. You see how long it's taken me to get even... How many points have I gained this whole session? Which has nearly been for... About 15 minutes? I've been playing for 15 minutes and I've gained... 40? Maybe 50 points? So yeah, you can kind of see. It's all to do with the characters, the people you are playing, so let's change colour again. Aedon's good. Is this going to be a good Aedon as well? If it is, whoop, seriously. Anywhere near 3,000, I'm fucking... I kind of wanted him to be 3,000, though, I'm not fucking going to lie. Another 1 point. Are you ready? Really unpredictable Aedon, that's what this is like. Okay. Oh, I didn't charge. Okay, wow. Bully, bully. Bully, 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 bite him. We're getting there, slowly. We are. Really slowly. We'll get to 4,000. Thing. Oh, it's twice. I'm not getting my FADCs. Not like they're fucking easy, but you know, not getting them. Unblockable time. Oh. If you miss it, sometimes it's safe to try again. See, it's hard. You know, it isn't a free thing. If it was, it'd be quite overpowered though, wouldn't it? Shit! I thought we were going to do the thing again. The Ultra. Ah! no one suspects the Walker Pro. I'm gonna say Spanish Inquisition. Fucking Monty Python in my head. Alright, we will do one more. Do one more. Because I'm trying to guess the time. I'm not sure what the time is on. Because, as I said, this is the next day. I don't want to verse that guy. That guy with the guy who rage quit. And I burst that guy, didn't I? Nurgle! Oh, he's an alright player. No, I'm not playing you because it's fucking flashing. I don't play flashers. Oh, fuck's sake. We nearly had Nurgle then. I'm not versing one of these. I might fade it until I get Nurgle. I don't want to wait that long, though. I think he plays Guy. Might be wrong. He's got an alright guy. He's definitely in the 3,000s. Okay, that's a new guy. I think. No, I wouldn't mind. Alright, guys, I might fade it just because I'm wasting a bit of time here. It's just more editing when you fucking fade. It's like, come on, just fucking find a game. Nah, I think I might have to. Yeah, I'm gonna fade. Well, I'll go. No, actually, I won't. I'll fade. I'll see you in the next game, guys. Tomorrow. Alright, guys, we are back. Let's do a blue. Oh, Sakura. Don't know what player points this guy is. I hope he is around 2,800, near 3,000. I'll just get some points from it if I win, obviously. Nice! I might actually get about 20 points for this. If I win. Sakura's really good. You need to watch out for mix-ups. Just build some meter. Silly, silly boy. Nice, didn't fall for it. Nice. Oh, he's got links. Good player. Supposed to be teleport. Already dizzy. I wish Bison could do that. Two combos. There we go. Knew it. Oh, he's got option selects. I don't want to lose. No, absolutely. Knew you were going to do that the last time. Build some meter. Very nice, okay. Mix up begins. Get out. I heard meter. That's why you need meter, guys. That is why you need meter. Alright, I'm going to try and get some meter for the next one. I get fucked. Bison can get out of trouble. She can win that. If she knew I was going to do it, she could do a Sekavuda, or whatever it's called. You know, I want meter. Cheers for more meter, man. Woo! See? If you have meter, you can get out of that shit. He knows I want meter. He knows it. Wasted it there. I wanted to get across over with Sexton. Woo! Get away with your fucking pressure! Let me have some meter, then you can pressure me all you want. Alright, good game, Gold Easter. One thing I'd recommend to someone like that, he knew how to play her. Well, how much can we get for that? Nice. 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 good game to everyone. Oh, before I say all that, give some advice. What I'd say to you is wait for my Psycho Crusher. Predict when I'm going to do it. Because when Bison has an escape, he's going to use it when this bullshit happening. She has an amazing pressure when she gets close to you. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed that, give it a thumbs up. Really, that's for the video. We are close to 4,000 player points. Tell everyone about this now. Do it now. I'm joking. Also, post on Facebook groups, and, you know, tell people if you want to tell people. Yes. Also, feel free to follow my Twitch, wherever it is. Can you see it? Somewhere around here. Yes. One day I'll get really good at that, and I'll just be like, follow my Twitch, I'm like perfectly on it, with a spam fucked up hand. Yeah. also, feel free to follow my Facebook and Twitter in the description below and at the top. Yes, they are, but the description below is a link. So yeah. So guys, that has been Bison's Road to the Top. We're near 4,000. Come on. See you next video.